about the outing for Maeda in Miami last week? 8 shutout innings, and he gave up just 2 hits. A 1-1 pitch. Parra yanks one to first. Muncy's got it. He'll step on the bag and finish a scoreless first for Kenta Maeda. Well, Kyle Freeland got off to a really rocky start, but he started throwing the four-seam more, the sinker less, and look at the results his last 5. Got him with a back foot slider, and that's that for the Dodgers in the first. Off and rolling in Dodger Stadium. On the corner with a slider, he makes quick work of Iannetta, who has been a menace to him previously. The feel on those. It's a ground ball to short. To tell you about this as we go to the third. Stick around, we'll tell you about Kike and the bats that he chooses. He doesn't want to lose the opposing pitcher here. It does. Second walk that he's issued, and a man on for the top of the order. Rolls one to second, at least where Justin Turner is. Throw to first in time, a double play. That first season that he had the beard became his first full season in the majors of sticking. But this double play finishes him and the Rockies off in the third to the bottom half, no score. Here comes an 0-2. Left it up. Puig smacked it the other way for a leadoff base hit. And as Max Muncy comes up, we turn it over to Nomar for the spotlight. Freeland home 1-0. Inside, 2 balls, no strikes. Oh, it actually got him. Just clipped him on the way by. And 2 on with 2 out. Barnes trying to change that with a bullet back to him, but he knocks it down and throws him out. Opponents are now 1-for-17 against Kyle Freeland with runners in scoring position and 2 out. Curve over the outside corner, strike 3. Awkward swing and a miss, strike 3. Back-to-back K's to open the 4th. He strikes out the side in the 4th. And he's through 4 shutout innings, having not allowed a hit in this one. Hard hit, base hit. Leadoff single, Justin Turner.
That was a very nice jinx, Joe.
Yanks one to left on a line. Parra's going to lay out and catch it for the first out. Had a great first step and took away a hit from Kemp. Goes the other way with a base hit, and he'll never touch an axe handle again. Down the left field line, that is a fair ball for Forsythe. Bouncing into the seats. RBI double, and the Dodgers have the game's first run.
Number 66, Yasiel Puig.
Freeland to Puig, 2-2. Hard bouncer to short. Story will get Forsythe caught in a rundown. Hernandez is in to score. The Wild Horse set it for second. He is in there safely, and the Dodgers have a 2-0 lead. Maeda down on strikes, and the inning is over. But the Dodgers get the first 2 runs of the night. Another 0-2. Slider hit back to Maeda. 5 shutout innings for him with just 1 measly hit. Barnes at third and Turner at first. Matt Kemp lifts a fly ball to left field. Sized up by Parra. He's got a cannon. Here's his throw. Cut off. Turner headed for second. It's a timing play. Does the run score? It does. They get the out at second, but Barnes steps on home before they get the third out. See what he goes to this time on an 0-2. Back to it to strike him out. 2 gone. His 9th of the night.
Changed the shape on that one. He was going more width, not making it go down.
I had to try to strike his way out of trouble in the 6th. His 10th of the night, going back-to-back changeups to get Parra. And 6 shutout innings for Kenta Maeda. On the 8th pitch of the at-bat, Yasiel Puig. Rolls one over. Third, Arenado's got it. Wide throw, and they put the tag down on him as he goes by. Through his six innings, Dodgers up 3-0.
Continues to build up.
There's strikeout number 11 for Maeda on three pitches against Story. That's a dozen K's for Kenta. He walked him. So let's see. Maeda, marvelous. 12 strikeouts over 6 2/3 shutout innings. Pedro Baez comes on trying to keep his line sparkling with a man at first and two out. Crack bat flare. Justin Turner's got it. That's that. Book closed on Maeda. And I'm Ottavino. Interesting, the Rockies using Ottavino here. Normally their high leverage setup man with leads. Barnes hits one to short. Story feeding Valleca, whose turn is in time and a double play. Win tonight, John, would bring him to within 3.5 games of the Rockies, even though they'd still be 5 games below 500. It's a bouncer up the middle. Taylor will step on the bag and throw him out for a double play. Alexander with a score to save to the bottom half, 3-0. Brooks pounders. Here he hits a soft bouncer to third. Arenado's got it. We go to the ninth inning. Heart of the order coming up against Kenley Jansen, who tries to lock down a 3-0 win and a series win for the Dodgers. Kenley Jansen, who has put up zeros in each of his last 8 outings, is on for the ninth inning with a 3-0 lead. Who fires an 0-2 and strikes out Desmond. The Dodgers have taken this series from the Rockies, capping it off with a 3-0 shutout win.
That's their 7th shutout of the year, and it was started by the exceptional and lately scoreless inning man, Kenta Maeda.